Tour de France 2016, Stage 2. Peter Sagan wins thrilling finish, by Telegraph Sport. Read to you by Brian Jeffrey. Sagan wins thrilling Cherbourg scrap. Tom Curry is our man in France covering the 2016 Tour de France, and he has filed this instant report on the action from Cherbourg. Another day, another huge name claims the yellow jersey. Where it was Mark Cavendish, Dimension Data, claiming the mail at Jawny on Saturday's first stage, it was Tinkoff's world champion Peter Sagan who won a thrilling scrap for the race win on stage 2 from Saint-Lô to Cherbourg, leapfrogging Cavendish at the top of the overall standings in the process. But there were some huge losses from some very big general classification players, with Alberto Contador, Tinkoff Saxo, shipping around 50 seconds and Richie Porte, BMC, 1:44.6. Their GC hopes may well be over inside 2 days. Chris Froome, Sky, who showed well in the final stages, crossing the line 10th, will be delighted with how his day went, although his teammate Geraint Thomas lost a not inconsiderable 24 seconds. This was a day to celebrate Sagan's virtuosity, however. After the day's final SKP, Jasper Stuyven, Trek Segafredo, was agonizingly caught in the final 500 meters, the Slovakian superstar with the wondrous locks beat Julian Alaphilippe, Etixx Quickstep, and Alejandro Valverde, Movistar, to the line in Cherbourg. Sagan fairly romped up a punishing final climb of just over 1 kilometer, which peaked at 14% and which some mistakenly believed might have been too tough for him, showing once again there is virtually nothing, apart from the very high mountains, beyond his considerable reach. With the weather in Saint-Lô dismal, the roads were treacherous and an early crash affected around 130 of the 198 riders, most notably Contador, who went down for the second time in 2 days, falling on the same shoulder that he injured on Saturday. He was able to continue, as were other stars such as Joaquim Rodriguez, Marcel Kittel, Warren Barguil and Michael Matthews, but his injuries may have contributed to his overall losses. The day was notable for a breakaway that nearly stayed away. Vegard Breen, Fortunio Vital Concept, Paul Voss, Boru Agon 18, Cesare Benedetti, Boru Agon 18, and Stuyven moving clear early in the stage, with Stuyven attempting to wrestle the polka dot jersey from Voss. No one really expected them to stay away, but with 20 km remaining, the group of three, Benedetti having dropped away, still had 3 minutes on the bunch. With 8.6 kilometers, Stuyven made his move, breaking clear of his breakaway companions on the penultimate climb of day, the Côte d'Octeville. His lead was still 30 seconds with 1.5 kilometers remaining, but he could not quite hang on. Sagan now leads the overall and the green jersey competition, which he has won for the last 4 years. He has 8 seconds on Alaphilippe, with Valverde third a further 2 seconds back. Froome is tied fourth at 14 seconds.